Well, Wolf, one former official told me that the background checks amass an incredible amount of information, but it's part art, part science, and as this case proves, far from foolproof.
The NSA specifically.
Government investigators thought they knew Edward Snowden. He went through a background check, took a polygraph test, and sat through personal interviews. And then the government gave him access to some of its biggest secrets.
From your experience at NSA, how deep do they go into your personal background?
It's very extensive.
Retired Colonel Cedric Layton went through the background check before going to work for the NSA.
And the rules for clearances don't change whether you're a government employee or a contract employee.
Layton says Edward Snowden would have started by filling out this form, revealing his finances and any foreign contacts. The investigators